understand a vector field which represents one physical phenomenon better by imagining what if it represented a different physical phenomenon? What if these vectors describing gravitational force instead defined a fluid flow? What would that flow look like? And what can the properties of that flow tell us about the original gravitational force? And what if the vectors defining a fluid flow were thought of as describing the downhill direction of a certain hill? Does such a hill even exist? And if so, what does it tell us about the original flow? These sorts of questions can be surprisingly helpful. For example, the ideas of divergence and curl are particularly viscerally understood when the vector field is thought of as representing fluid flow, even if the field you're looking at is really meant to describe something else, like an electric field.